Yo, what's up? And you? I'm perfect, so yeah, man.
Yeah, talking about perfect, I see what's happening in Nigeria.
Yes, bro. Nah, Hensa's movements, nah.
Child!
I'm very concerned, you know. And I just pity the victims, yeah. It's so sad, yeah. Happy, nah. My even send you one of the videos.
Yeah, it is gone.
They trigger the Hensa's movements. My send and give you. Oh, yeah, take.
I hope you
see
it.
This happened in Nigeria, yeah?
You ain't seen nothing yet. You never see anything yet. More deep.
Oh, no.
Yes,
now. And.
Oh, maybe just they watch and they go. They watch and they go. Just they watch
they
and
even
they
took,
go.
They even took his vehicle.
They take
him. Shot him dead and took his vehicle. No,
that's if he moto.
I can't believe this all happened in Nigeria.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, no, Blemos.
Man, that's tragic. Yo, bro, don't try that shit here in UK, man. Damn. Things like this, we don't tolerate it. Right.
We do keep quiet.
Okay, shut up, John.
This is long.
Shit, they say in a UK. Nigerian, I don't forget. It's our president. Continue, your president. What's his name, chef? What's the name of that your president?
Continue.
Parina Buhari. No, be Buhari. Oh, yeah. Buhari. Yeah, Buhari.
Chai!
Everything you did, yeah. You know, I once had he traveled overseas for his surgery. Yeah, a surgical operation. Yeah, because he has ear defect, like, he get ear problem, yeah?
Bum.
I know the deal. I know the deal. At this point, I think maybe someone has to whisper to his hearing, man.
Continue.
Someone has to whisper to him to let him know all the things that's happening over there because apparently he ain't hearing anything. Yeah! The Nigerian president be lambast like that. I mean, be careful. Me says move up here for UK. Me and tell you, Nigeria, we rugged. Oh, OG, I told you times to tell number, and I'm still gonna tell you, man. That shit don't happen here, man. No, says this is UK, man.
Oh. Yo, sir, open up the door, sir. Sir, come on, open, sir. Come on, show. Sir, open up. Sir, open up the door. Sir!
Ah, George, what happened? Nothing, man. Nothing. I heard the sound of the bedroom, so I just had to go check what's up. Like, go check what's up in the bedroom, yeah? See your life! You dare you can, huh? Now you get fear, like this. Nah, sir! Sir, just sir, they call. You jump by it, I'm a trap. No, G. Why will I run? I can't run.
Will you keep quiet?
I think shit not happen in UK. Sir's not the UK now. Why you call the fear? Why they run? Even they sweat. Yo, man. Come off me, yeah? Enough, yeah? Oh, jeez. See, all I can just say is... all I can say is for your government, your Nigerian government, to put an end, not to only SARS, yeah? To police brutality and to all armed forces. All armed forces. They need to put an end to all this brutality because it's... Oh, Jesus
Christ.
Yeah. That's right. Yeah, now point you talk, say. Huge. Yeah?